Hey everybody, it's Colin Liebreich. Welcome to 15 Minutes a Game. It's a game called, this is not a minimalist game, which actually might take us 15 minutes. Let's finish this quest quickly so I can buy new stuff. Of course. So it puts you in the middle of a quest that some RPG guy was doing. This is called, this is not a minimalist game. And you can go up, that way, where my guy is pointing, and could get up there. We're gonna be a jerk. We're gonna kill this guy. I just want to get rid of competition. Darn it! Seems you can't kill that guy. Never mind. Liars in the walkthrough, which you can press W to look at. What's the fudge? This is weird. Her, you've killed me. You think you're so clever, huh? We're going to say no, and I'm just saying very awful. You're such a perfect fit for this medieval fantastic universe. But what if you lost everything? That belongs to him before. Haha, cough cough, not like you're about to. Alakazam, bababoo, bababoo, I curse you. He's dead. I'm sure the curse name was just comedy. Wrong answer!
Where am I? I can't see a thing in these white lines.
This is the basic of the game. You have to get your world back, and where do you do so by getting 5 squares? What? Why? Why? I don't need races. Okay, thank you so much. Where do I find squares? In Square Quarry. Where? You find squares in the Square Quarry. But where's Square Quarry? Quarry's not far. You can't draw me a map. What did you say, a map? Never heard this word. You know what I mean? Drawing with locations. We don't do that kind of thing around here. Drawings are ever simple. Fine, you won't get your squares. Wait, here's your mappa. All these signs I used. I feel so ashamed. Okay. So we click the one button. There we go. Then we click the two button. And we have squares. I think I saw a city on my way here. Not that matters just yet. Let's pick up these squares. 1, 2. What the heck is this thing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're down there. Go over here. Just so you know, I use X to pick up those things. And now I have my squares. So what's my reward? There is no reward. I have nothing to give. Not even your gratitude. Better keep it simple. I want squares. You give me squares, that's it. Not cool. Oh, what is... Oh! What? Some of the squares these give you. They have this look. What do you mean? They're like the other. They're not like me or anything here. They have this quality. A color? Whatever it is, it's disturbing. My mind can't process it. Please do something. Destroy it, please. So we have to use the up button to jump on these things. Kaboom. Kaboom. Oh no, it's everywhere now. My mind's going to explode. Relax, it's just a color. Poor guy. Well, it kind of sprayed blood all over us. Now we're red. Kind of creepy. So we're going to go to the city. Wow. That guy blasts far. Kill all these guys, too. Except you. Some survived, but they left. Here there's only death. My parents, my friends. I'm so sorry for you. My parents told me I survived this for a reason. I won't make them proud. I bet they're already proud. I promise I will survive every change come. Bravo! Another change is here. I feel something. That's new. Dot. 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 Sadness. My decision is taken. I will try and change the world. I want to. We'll help each other. I overheard frightened discussions about a new place. People say it's full of strange signs. Can you show me on my map? Done. Let me know what you find. Alright, so we're going to leave this epic area of sadness. That, if you can hear the music, it is actually pretty sad. For something created in 48 hours, this is a fun, weird little game. So we're going to go to 4 signs. Just so you know, you can go places by clicking the appropriate numbers. We're going to pick up, this is not a square. And we're going to go back, we're going to push the 2 button and go back to the quarry. And to set this, and we are going to use number 2 button to set this down right here. And ooh, clouds. Or bubbles, or whatever the hell those are. Okay, back to the city. Sad music that you can't hear. I'm such a bastard. They're amazing. No sleek in the sky. I can't imagine them form without angles before. I'm glad your mind could take it. Yeah, and you know what? I want more. Me too. What should we do now? For all this, I heard about another place. More scary than the signs one. Strange entities that no one can define live there. Sounds great. Show me on a map. There you go. Map. It is not a mop. It is a map. Click 5. Numbers. I don't know how numbers count me. Now, this is a strange puzzle. Just jump on it. You can jump on every single one you see, but we want to jump on the number 3. Oh, I get it. 3, tree. That's actually kind of stupid. Hum-ti-tum. Go up here. Talk to the guy. Another change is so exciting. I love these new things. How do you call them? Trees. Trees. I love trees. I could spend all day just walking around and looking at trees. Why don't you go see if someone else is changing the world? Okay. Good to go to the quarry. Da-da-da-da-dum. Ooh, blue. I want it. Yellow. Pick this up. And we're going to want to pick a yellow up, too. Just for later. And look at this color. It's a really weird color. Were these colors really necessary? I liked it only red. More is change. And I guess you're right. I better get used to these color things. Why don't you go see if something else changed the world? That's helpful. Let's try the strange stuff. They got fruit. Let's go to quarry. Let's try the signs. Okay, back to city. Okay, I'm right. You have to go back to number 1, surprisingly. Now, look at all these. Ooh, this one's different. Oh, this fruit is like the others. I need to get a closer look. Pick up. The surface of the fruit is not regular. It has details! Speaking of details, look at that. Set back to the prince guy. Or that's what we call him. Call him Prince Reggie Square. Because the Reggies of the Pokemon world have these little dots on their face. Bravo! The world feels more complete with all these tiny details and the color things. Strangely, you haven't changed a bit. You haven't changed either since I met you. Really, how do I look? You look exactly like me and the others. A rectangle. You have more red. I look like you? I can't believe it. Go see yourself in a mirror if you don't believe me. I put it on your map. Look! Details everywhere! Let's go to the mirror. It's number 6. We're nearing the end, surprisingly. This is me. No colors, no details, no nothing. I changed the world, but I couldn't change myself. Strange thing there. 2, 3, 2. Yeah, I paint myself with colors, unlike before. What happens now? This is what happens now. Something really, really funny and stupid. Hello, you remember me? Are you my friend from the minimalist world? Exactly, I wonder if you'd be here. I'm glad you're okay. Guess what? While I was searching for you, I discovered something amazing. What did you find? I crafted a sign, and it's not 2D, and another one is not 1D either. I put them on a square. I don't see where this is going. And this thing appeared. Ta-da! Oh, what is this thing? I've never seen anything like it before. Yeah, exactly. It's impossible. It has this quality. I call it volume. I'm not so sure where I can take it. My mind feels so wrong. I don't know how to think about it. Why? Just a square in volume. I have to destroy it so land is gonna exist. Dot. 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 Oh my god, this is so cool. I don't see where I am. This volume thing, it's everywhere. It's on me. I'm not gonna make it. It's too overwhelming. I'm sure you can survive this. Oh! And we die. I guess we're not dead yet. Now we're dead. Thank you for watching. This is not a minimalist game. I'm Colin Liebreich. That's Skype. And you have just seen 15 minutes of game. See you next time.